Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will solve this problem. In this problem, we have M, K, A1 and AK. And we need to make exactly M from A1 coin and AK coin. For example, we have 11, M is 11, K equals 3, A1 equals 6, and AK equals 1. And we can make 11 from 5 of A1 equal 5 and 2 of AK is 6 and 5 plus 6 equal 11. So we can make M like this, X multi A1 plus E multi AK. So we can calculate the x by 11 mod ak. So 11 mod k, not ak, mod 3 go to, so we need to 2 of a1, but we have 6 of a1, so we can make this problem like this. We need to 11 by 9, 3, and 6 minus 2 of A1. 11 minus 2 of A1 and 1. So this step can be like this. And we got and we have 4 of A1 and 3 of A1 can be 1 of A3, so 4 of A1 can be 1 of A3 plus 1 of A1. So we can make 4 like this, 4 of A1 like this. We have 1 of A1 and we have 1 of A3 plus 1 of A3 is 2 of A3 and 9 and 3, and we can make 9 from 3 of AK. Equal 9 So, but we have 2 of AK, so we need to 1 of AK. So we need to 1 of fancy coin. So in this problem, we need to 1 of fancy coin. So that is on logic of this problem. And this is my code. First, if M is this is the input, and first I calculate this M mod K. If M mod K is smaller than A1, M mod K like this, M mod K equal 2 is smaller than 6, so A1 minus 2 equal 4 and M minus 2 equal 9. If A1 M if A1 if M mod K smaller than A1 like 11 3 1 and 1, so if 11 is 11 mod K equal to greater than 1, so we can minus this. To 10 and 0 we need to M 11 mod K equal to, and we just have one icon, we just have one A1, so we need plus 2 minus 1, and AK plus A1 deep K like this. We have 4 A1 and K E3, so we can make AK E, we can plus AK 1, so AK 4 mod 4 deep 3 equal 1, so we have 2 of AK, so we after that we let 9 deep K equal 3, and we need we just have 2, so we need to plus 3 minus 1, we need to minus 1 is this. I hope you get this, and thanks for watching.